in command line, enter the command mass property, mass prop, and on the drawing field select object, move the cursor and click left mouse button. Next step, click enter on the keyboard, and we have a dialog text window with information about mass property in that object.